Oh, you're going to wish you were out here too, because I'm here with the Cheesecake Factory. It is National Cheesecake Day.
Absolutely.
It is.
Cheesecake Day 30th. That's today.
That is today. So we got Chris McCrail here. He's with Cheesecake Factory. And it's also not only Cheesecake Day, they're introducing a brand new cheesecake, which if you like Oreos, you're in big trouble.
Yeah, we partnered with Oreo and came up with a lovely new cheesecake we're rolling out in commemoration of National Cheesecake Day, which is kind of fun. So you get the layers of our Linda's fudge cake, our original cheesecake with whole Oreos in there. And then
You got full-on cookies in there, don't you?
Yeah, they're
full
cookies.
Those are full.
That really is great. That's what people like to go for, not the crumbles.
No, that's cool.
So it's really exciting today. So anyone that comes in can have this cake or any other cake half off for our dining guests, which is kind of exciting.
Sweet. You know, when they go to design a cake, say like cheesecake. I mean, have you ever heard like the test kitchen? Do they like, back to the drawing board. How long does it take?
We roll out usually once every 6 months. We try to roll out something new. We're always looking for different seasons, but all these are handmade. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of nice from scratch. Cheesecakes, they actually make them in large
quantities. That's impressive.
Yeah,
all right,
impressive.
And in the spirit of the Olympics, you guys have put something together here, right?
Yeah, it's really difficult to make a cake like this at home. So we want to give you
something. Let alone outside on our patio.
Absolutely. Yeah. So we want to give family something fun to do at home, especially in light of the Olympics.
Cool.
So what we thought we'd do is come up with an Oreo cookie cheesecake sandwich.
Well, let's do that. Well,
great.
Let's start.
So the first thing you're going to need to do is grab any of your favorite cheesecakes. In this case, we've got our original cheesecake.
Mm-hmm.
We're just going to take it into a bowl.
So essentially you're just saying kind of just a plain cheesecake.
I grabbed the original cheesecake. It's my favorite, but you can use any of it.
Lemon,
raspberry, dulce de leche.
Okay.
Just what we're going to do is we're going to lightly fold this up.
Okay.
And then we're going to take a scoop, and you can help me out with this.
Okay, very cool. All right.
So if you'll hold those.
Okay, I'll take that. Okay. Got about a minute 30 here, so we got a little bit of time.
Good. So we're going to scoop that. You'll press those together.
Wow. So we're making the center of the Oreo even better.
Yeah.
So you want to squeeze a little bit so that the sides are out.
Yeah, squeeze it lightly, and then we're going to roll it, and you can do any type of whatever your favorite is.
Okay. I'm going to do, can I do like maybe a little blue?
There you go.
Maybe a little red for the Olympics. And maybe a little white.
There you go.
Because, gall darn it, I love Team USA.
Yes, we can.
Boom.
You'll be able to enjoy those all until 12 o'clock tonight.
I think so, too. And this is something, that you could totally do with the kids, right?
Absolutely.
Right?
It's really fun. I know my kids love it. And it's something where they have whatever your favorite is, whether it be coconut, chocolate shavings, it's something you can incorporate.
Awesome.
Or in this case, they're red, white, and blue.
How much fun here. Okay, so you can
really
do,
fun.
Say you want some nuts.
Yeah.
And then let's say you want a little chocolate. So you got little chocolates and nuts. This
little
would be something good, too, for like a kid's birthday party or something like that.
And really you want to make sure that you put those in the freezer just to let them harden up just maybe about 30 minutes.
Right.
Pull them back out and they'll be great for, it'll be really good for parties.
Here real quick.
You got
All right. So, if you want more information, again, kcra.com. We got a link to a Cheesecake Factory here. But, again, if you go in today, you get
a
deal. We're almost out of time, but let us know what that is.
You get half off on any slice of cheesecake for a dine-in guest. And then if you're you like us on Facebook, you can come back in and do it again tomorrow.
Awesome, awesome. Hey, thank you, Chris. We appreciate your time.
Thanks, Taylor.
And what a fun, cool idea.
Absolutely.
That's not my favorite design, but I think it's completely edible.
Really nice job. Really nice job.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
All right.